Hey, what's going on?
Yo, it's Big Fail again. I'm in the house, of course. I'm in the car, of course. And what is it? The Battle of the Little Cars? Well, anyway, I'm in the city, y'all. I'm giving it a try again. You know, it's 4th of July weekend. Happy holidays. Safe to everyone. Safe to everyone. And, hey, we're just about to make it happen, y'all. Hopefully, I have something good for you. Stay tuned. Next clip.
This ain't 87, this is a different spot in my city. Yo, this is South Chicago. I'll show y'all how we living it out here. See the sign, Blackstone and South Chicago. So let's get a little bit more, hopefully I can get a little bit more information on this Mustang up here. I would love to talk to him, pick his brain, his power. What we got? What's happening, brother? I'm Bill.
Jeremy.
Got some good stuff sticking out right there.
Yeah, it's got a little baby turbo, you know. Custom, completely custom fabricated from Proforma Speed Shop.
Proforma Speed Shop?
Yeah, out in Addison, Illinois.
Addison, Illinois, yeah. Shouts out.
Yeah, so, man, the car has been completely run through. Only thing we got to do now is dial it in and let it rip. You know, like I said, everything's custom fabricated. It was technically the shop's guinea pig car with a new setup.
Okay.
And right now it's, let's just say, it's killing any other turbo setup with the stock block for these cars.
Okay. I didn't get heavier with the prelude. I didn't get off in the car audio.
Oh,
so.
You got a prelude? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you in the car audio?
Yeah, I'm in the car audio
so
now, man.
The I sound off and stuff.
Absolutely.
Scott comes out to our event.
Good friend of mine.
Jesse is in our club.
Okay,
no,
okay.
Team, most team hated or something like that. I don't know, but he's big.
Team Most Hated, I think, is the name of it.
He's big into the sound. Man, it's, audio. Yeah,
so and see, it's crazy because for an under the hood guy, you know, to run. Oh, well, I'm definitely under the hood guy too, but for, you know, a lot of guys that especially trying to, you know, get to the next level of speed,
right.
They frown so much on sounds. They, oh, man, that stuff is heavy.
I love it, dude.
That's like, man, you understand it's power in the trunk too.
The first car, they finally said, yo, you taking this to college, bro. Like, it was a 93 Intrepid. And I knew it wasn't going to be fast. So, but man, I did the whole body kit.
Yeah.
And I put the little exhaust. It wasn't much.
Right.
And then I did all sounds, bro.
We
called it the spaceship, bro. Like, yeah.
Nice.
So, yeah, sounds is my first love. That's the first thing I ever learned how to do.
That
sounds.
Is what's up.
Yeah.
Yep.
No, it ain't nothing but love.
It's the biz. It's
thank you. Yeah, his ass going on Snapchat.